Softening real estate market could help you score a lower price on a home. What does it mean when the real estate market is showing a sign of softening? Well, it could be a great opportunity for buyers to score a lower price on a home. In the month of June, homes sold below asking price for the first time since 2020 and are taking longer to sell compared to a year ago. So what does that mean for buyers? You might have a better chance of negotiating a lower price. Home prices have increased over the last year. Higher mortgage rates and low inventory pulled back some demand. The Federal Reserve is expected to announce federal fund rate cuts, which could lower mortgage rates before the end of the year. This might increase the number of potential buyers and boost demand, potentially driving prices up again. So if you're looking to buy now, now is the time to take advantage of the sellers who are feeling some pressure and might be more receptive to negotiating. Remember, markets can vary, which is why it's essential to have a real estate agent and a loan officer who can help you guide you through the process. For potential buyers ready to take advantage, let me know what you're looking for in the comments so I can help. Thanks for watching. Maisha Michelle. Take care. Bye-bye.